Oh yeah. I love your nature. My sexiest matchup for this week. It makes sense, man. Because what does a cowboy do? A cowboy brings in the herd. Brings in the herd, and it moves the cattle around. And in some parts of the world, in some parts of America, a cowboy can bring home a motherfucking buffalo. And that just might happen. We get this rough, bearded, tough man with a rope. And a rope can also signify something else in the bedroom. Cowboy whip out his rope and try to bring it to this buffalo that just fought off an Indian, a chief, just last week. So now it's time for them to take on the new boss of the bedroom, a motherfucking cowboy. And it might be back-to-back monumental victories. We'll see. And I don't care how it ends, I'm going to know that it was sexy this week. Bills versus Cowboys.
Mm.
What you got?
I like that. I like that with the rope, too. That's nice.
He's got a rope.
Sexiest game of the week. It's probably Cowboys-Bills. But for me, this week, as I look to keep it sexy through the holiday season, you know I gotta go with the bird battle. A bird battle between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Seattle Seahawks. Eagles are wounded, coming off of very sexy back-to-back losses to the Dallas Cowboys and San Francisco 49ers. Maybe not sexy to the Eagles, but ask the Cowboys and the 49ers how they feel about banging the shit out of the same bird only a few days apart. They out here high-fiving, saying, yeah, we hit that. And the Seahawks, who still look a little feisty, despite being on a four-game losing streak, just might be hungry as fuck, staring down the chance to deliver that threesome, y'all. Two birds, both wounded, like quartered animals forced into the same cage, getting ready to mix it up on Monday Night Football. Don't get much more sexy than that, baby. Eagles, Seahawks. That's my sexiest game of the week, y'all.